Now, Scotch, question for you. We've never gotten to talk to each other much. You seem to talk to everybody in here but me. And I want to know, is there anything that I did to slot you?
I don't like you whatsoever. I don't like your face, I don't like your body, I don't like your little carny hands and your sausage fingers. I hope you go home tonight and everything in your life is dead.
That hurts when you say that, okay? I asked you simply, had I done anything to wrong you? And apparently I had. You like Vince, you don't like Steve, and you don't like Chris. What can we do to get back on your good side? I mean, we're trying to make this into a cohesive unit, into a show.
You could start by fucking dying. You could do that for me. If you really wanted to go ahead and sweeten yourself up to me, you'd blow your head off. You'd do that. Die right here on the spot. I'll go to your house. I'll shave your cats. I'll throw them on a George Foreman grill and I'll strip them down like brisket. And I'll eat them slowly while pinching off a deuce on your grave. We could do that. How's that sound, Nancy?
It sounds awful. That sounds that might be one of the worst things I've ever heard somebody say out loud to me. Okay? And I've gone through some stuff in my life. I've dealt with drug addiction. I've dealt with a broken home. I've dealt with a mom that killed herself.
I can fucking see why.
That hurts a lot. Really? Really? Are you... I don't care that we're in studio. I'll take you outside of here and we'll do this.
I bench press 465 pounds with one arm, and instead of the other one, I use my dick. And it's doing the majority of the work. You ready to contend with that boy? Hey, you ready to tangle with that? Hey.
I will fight you, but I will not use my cock as a weapon. I will not do that. There are certain lines that I don't cross. And penis weapons is one of those.
Oh, look at you. Mr. I can't use my dick like a billy club. Hey, you know the first thing you see when I take my cock out and wave it in front of you? A clip of ammo. That's right. That thing holds 47 rounds of copper tip hollow point ammunition. Blow the body on my ride off a Baltimore City police officer.
That's awful. That's the worst. What have we done? What can we do to make you happy? You know, I don't even care what we do to make you happy, but we got to make this work. Because we are a show. What are we going to do?
Really, you want to know? For real? For realsies, as they would say on Disney Channel?
Yes, for real. What can we do to make you happy?
Deep, sloppy, wet,
blow. I'm not going to do that.